The day they came to get me, I didn't know where to hide. I thought the flashing lights was a UFO landing outside. See, cause lately I've been having hallucinations from sleep deprivation and not taking medication. Thin line between fantasy and reality. Flared nostrils and bleeding nasal cavity. Sunken eyeballs and a thousand yard stare. Non-compartmentous manifesting nightmare.
Lay down your head.
I'll fend off attackers with petrol and matches. Self-defense, I'm not afraid to use it. Baseball bat with nails hammered through it. I knew this day was coming, so it's really not surprising to look out of the window and see the vans arriving. A line of shiny Nazis in helmet and shields, smashing down the barricades, it took all day to build.
Lay down your head.
Seconds later, they're crashing through the door. All of them dressed like they're going to war. Here for an hour now, they're best intimidating. They brought the sniffer dogs and couldn't find a thing. Threw me to the ground, a truncheon in the ribs. When I complained, they asked, "Where's your witness?" I'm not resisting, but they won't let me move. Outnumbered 10 to 1, so what you trying to prove? If this was one-on-one, they wouldn't want to face me. So they cuff and sedate me for their own safety. Pull me from the house, kicking and a dragging. Head first into the cage in the back of the wagon. Driven to the hospital, bleak and Victorian. Not a single window inside this sanitarium. Wheeled down the corridor, muted by the screaming. Strapped to a bed and left staring at the ceiling.
Down your head.
It's just a stupid game.